York is a reality done by fragments. There is not a repetition in New York. Its population is done through minorities. So New York is a very important place for understanding our time. If we travel, we travel in something that is related to our time. We don't travel on a horse. We travel on the train, in the airplane. We travel on the taxi. It's the same for art. The idea of a sculpture is related to the past. Sculpture of the future is design.